Koala Conservation Australia is a not-for-profit charity with a vision to have a healthy and thriving koala population. Established in 1973, it operates in four areas: caring for injured and sick koalas at the Port Macquarie Koala Hospital, the Wild Koala Breeding Program, education and research, and conservation by managing koala food tree plantations and habitat. Since the Koala Hospital began, volunteers have been vital to its success. A team of 170 passionate volunteers attend to a wide range of duties, supported by a small number of paid staff. Volunteers are on call to rescue sick and injured koalas. Many also carry out rescue work on firegrounds after bushfires. Every day, volunteer koala carers work at the hospital, preparing leaf and supplemental feeds for patients. They clean enclosures and the intensive care units. Volunteers run the hospital's retail shop and our Adopt a Wild Koala program. Other volunteers are involved in administration, fundraising, and maintenance work. Experienced volunteer guides help visitors to understand more about koalas in care and the problems they face in the wild. In 2020, we began the Wild Koala Breeding Program. As a response to the bushfires of 2019 and 2020, generous public donations from Australia and around the world enabled this new project to be fast-tracked. The Wild Koala Breeding Program is vital because it is likely that thousands of koalas perished in the terrible fires. Koala Conservation Australia will work with a number of partners to ensure this scientific project follows best practice in the breeding and release of koalas into the wild. We work on education projects to increase awareness. We work with decision makers in government, providing up-to-date information about wild koalas and the dangers they now face. Our clinical staff collaborate with universities and other institutions on research projects to increase understanding of koalas. We collect samples and data and participate in radio tracking and drug trials. Koala Conservation Australia operates two plantations where volunteers plant and care for koala food trees. We collaborate on many other conservation projects to help regenerate koala habitat. The Wildlife Drinking Station project after the 2019 and 2020 bushfires attracted donations from people in Australia and across the world. This generosity has enabled us to build and deploy 140 drinking stations, providing fresh water for wildlife in drought and fire-affected areas across much of New South Wales and into Queensland and Victoria. We continue our life-saving work because their future is in our hands.